have the third day at sea in beautiful conditions, doing 30 knots regularly, sometimes 40 knots top speed. The best average for 24 hours so far had been 30.3 knots, that equaled 730 miles, and we only have 530 miles left to the finish. And unless we break anything, we are pretty confident and sure that we will break this record.